What we learned about them is that they created a huge community farm, which includes beekeeping and just trying to feed their community and utilize healthy resources, trying to make sure that everybody's eating healthy, reducing the rate of obesity, but teaching them life skills too.